He's facing the veteran right-hander, Dan Heron. And a high shot to left, well tagged. Wells looking up, and that baby's gone. A towering drive out of here off the bat of B.J. Upton, his 14th home run of the year. And the Rays have a 2-0 lead as B.J. Upton belts one.
Well, here it is. Heron again, that pitch right at the belt, the pitch that right-handed hitters have